What's up, guys? It's Wednesday, and you know what that means. It means it's Q&A Wednesday. Sorry there wasn't a video on Friday. I got too busy and then fell asleep, and I'm terrible at this. It will go up this Friday, though. Promise. Let's get into your cues. All these are from Tumblr, so I'm just gonna not even say that. Anonymous wants to know what happened to my confession nights and more Selena selfies 2K15. I think what you mean by confession nights is like sometimes I'll just do like an add-on hour or like an honesty hour where you can ask me literally anything you want. I usually extend it to more than an hour, but you can usually send me whatever you want and I'll answer completely honestly for the entire night mostly. And yeah, I'll definitely do those more often. And as for the Lena selfies 2K15, as soon as I get a better face. Anonymous wants to know, have I ever touched someone's ding dong? What the fuck? First things first, please do not ever call it a ding dong again. Second, no, and I'm severely uncomfortable. That's what YouTubing is about. YouTubing a word? It is now. Anonymous asks if I've ever tried alcohol before. I have. I was with my mother. It was fine. It was just a sip of wine. That rhymed. It was really gross. Yeah. Other than that, I've never had a drink in my life. I mean, obviously I've had like drinks, but not like alcoholic drinks. And I've never done drugs. I don't do rebellious teenage things. But if you're into that stuff, cool beans. Just make sure you're of legal age. Anonymous wants to know if I would ever skydive. Never. No. I am terribly afraid of heights. So no. Anonymous wants to know how my dogs are doing. They're great, they just went to the vet yesterday. They're all healthy and all cute and everything. Anonymous wants to know how my singing group thing is going. It's actually over. I was part of an acapella group for 5-6 weeks maybe. And the performance was Saturday, that just happened. And it went a direction that was not necessarily great, but not necessarily terrible. But thanks for asking. Anonymous wants to know some female actors that I don't necessarily like, but other people do. The only person I can think of is Kristen Stewart. I like her as a person, as like a feminist, and like, I don't know, she's hilarious and stuff like that, but I just don't like her acting that much. I'm sorry. Anonymous wants to know if I've ever slept in the nude. I have not. Anonymous wants to know if I've ever dined and dashed before. I haven't. I'm gonna be honest with you, I've never done anything illegal. I'm not a rebel at all in any sense. I'm the biggest goody two-shoes you will ever find. So I'm saving you from further questions, so I've never done anything illegal. Anonymous wants to know if I've ever waxed before and is it painful? I haven't, but from watching YouTube videos, I've seen that it is very painful. Troy getting his legs waxed by Zoella, Dan getting his legs waxed by, what was it, Louise? That looks painful. I'm just, being a girl sucks, guys. Anonymous wants to know, what's it like being such a little cutie? I don't know, you're asking the wrong person. Anonymous asks, what's it like to have beautiful blue eyes like yours? Honestly, it's really shitty because I have a friend who has these gorgeous green eyes and it's like, why? And then all my friends have like sparkling brown eyes and it's like, mother F. And then I'm just here with my dull like fucking moon eyes. It's ridiculous. Like if they sparkled, that would be nice, but they're just like dull gray and it's annoying. Blech. Anonymous wants to know how the Leah thing is going. So I don't know if you guys follow me on Twitter or on Tumblr, and if you don't, you probably should. I just hit myself in the face. But in an attempt to make myself feel better and happier about myself, I've decided to start going by Leah instead of Lena, and that's L-E-A-H. I hope that worked. Yeah, so Leah, that would be super pleasant. If you could call me that, I would really appreciate it. You know, it's going kind of okay. Some of my friends call me it, some of my friends refuse to, and that really makes me upset. But it's okay, because they balance each other out. And finally, Anonymous wants to know if I can spin on my head like one of those crazy people. I assume you're talking about dancers. No, I can't, and I'm not going to attempt, only because it's almost Christmas and I don't want to hurt myself. But maybe some other time. Remind me and never. Anyway, that was it for Q&A Wednesday. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to my channel because I would really appreciate that. We're 10 away from 300. Holy crap. Make sure you follow me on all my social medias and all that great stuff. Make sure you click all the links in the end card and they'll take you to fabulous places. Stay strong, keep on keeping on hugs and drugs, and I will see you guys on Friday. What's up, guys? This is one thing. You know that stroke. I am so far back. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Oh my god. Casually reaches into my koala fur because someone just texted me. Ooh, that was a struggle. Oh, just kidding, it's a tweet.